to stop using Samsung Pass on specific device in Samsung Galaxy S22, S22 Plus, or S22 Ultra, open settings, swipe down notification panel, and then tap settings icon. Scroll down settings screen, find biometrics and security, and then tap biometrics and security, and then tap Samsung Pass. Scan your fingerprint to verify your identity or draw your pattern. Enter your PIN or password if required. And then tap more icon or three dot icon. Select settings. And then tap see all devices using Samsung Pass. Select device you want to stop using Samsung Pass, for example this device. And then tap more icon or three dot icon. Stop using Samsung Pass on this phone. This will remove this phone from your Samsung password. You will need to sign in again on this phone to sync your data and use Samsung Pass. Tap remove if you sure. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.